Peter Stetna. I'm 22 years old. I'm the youngest rider on the Garmin Transitions team for the Tour of California. I'm actually the youngest, oldest member on the team. I'm a Neo Pro for this season with the Pro Tour team, but I've actually been with the Garmin Slipstream program since I was 15. When it first started, it was just a local Colorado team with a bunch of juniors. And every year they've kind of grown and grown, and they're actually the Cinderella story team where someone's taken just like a small little local team and he's built it up to one of the best teams in the world now. And every year I've just been fortunate enough to keep good enough to kind of slot in at the bottom and make it onto the roster for the next year. So now I'm here.
An average day in the life of a cyclist depends, actually, because we're constantly going from hotel to hotel or house to house and different training rides every day. But like a hard training ride, we usually go out and do like 4 or 5 hours, come back, eat, put our feet up, and then just rest the rest of the day, read books, just relax, do yoga. But on our easy days, I go fishing, kayaking, so it's pretty fun. Being a cyclist is a good job, and I'm living my dream.
You're the greatest Canadian cyclist ever. Jonathan Bonner, it's good to have you on stage, director.
On the front all day, and we had Tom and Steve do an insane amount of work, and they basically kept the breakaway in check, just the two of them. They are workhorses, they're so strong, and then at the end it got real nervous with the winds and maybe some rain, and you know, but we made it through yesterday and everything is good, and today's a whole new day.
Information or reservation?